You resent me, I won't smack you in the face. Yeah, the clock told me that the shoes were shining, the hair was cold, and I was yelling and cursing at him. You know what he said? Well, Mr. Wiggins, I still look good.
Thank you. today that the Chancellor of the City of New York will be visiting Boys and Girls High School in Boston. I know he can come by here. He has to come by here. He has to come to the soul of the city. He has to come to the soul of the Black and Hispanic part of New York City. You know what? Getting popped here, popped there. You know how we greet our guests. That Chancellor will leave this school so emotionally involved that I think it will give him the strength that he needs to continue. That's going to be someday. I don't know, we might make it the Green Day. Chancellor Green, everybody wears something green. You know how we do. It's going to be a beautiful time. There's a story here that's going to be told. Parents, stay the course. Stay the course. Stay the course. I know you're tired. I know how much it was to come out, but stay the course. Set the tone. Don't give in. It's not giving them jewelry. That's not it. It's not buying them what they want. That's not love. We confuse that. Love is you setting the tone, and yes, you giving up something in your life.
I don't notice it unless I visit other high schools.
There's some high school that wouldn't dare have an assembly for fear of a riot. There's some high school that don't even have homeroom because the students won't go to homeroom. There's some high schools where the students tell the principal or the principal hides in his office. Then they're gonna come after me. How they gonna come after me? How they gonna come after you? How they gonna come after us there when we are the innovators? We set the tone. We were the first high school in the city. I don't care what they put on TV to say no excessive juice. We had 350 students late per day. And we put in our program of detention. Now it's down to 40 or 50. You watch these other schools try to catch up.
Again, please.